When Samuel was a young boy, he worked for Eli, the priest. His job was to keep the candles burning in the tabernacle. One night, while Samuel was sleeping, he heard a voice calling to him. Thinking it was Eli, he ran to Eli. Eli said, "I didn't call you, so go back to bed." Again, he heard, "Samuel, Samuel." So he ran back to Eli, and Eli said the same thing, "I didn't call you, so go back to bed." Again, the voice called to Samuel, and Samuel went to Eli. Then Eli said, "God is calling you. Tell him that you are listening." When God spoke again, Samuel said, "I am listening."